Yo, what's up guys? And today we're going to be doing a park video. So pretty much on my Instagram, contested_gaming, make sure you go follow that so you get updated on whenever I post a video, or you can help me make videos, or if you really want to be like up to date whenever I post a video, turn on those post notifications, like the video, subscribe, that would be nice. But anyway, on an Instagram poll, I put out like, should I start getting in the park, and should I, like, you know, make park YouTube video? Majority voted yes. So, what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be playing park, and you will see that. I'll see you when I'm in there. My code 500, now I'm putting no miles on it. I was running wild, homie, with 500,000 on me. Going to the driller, bust the AP, yeah. Sliding on the water like a jet ski, yeah. And as we are in the pregame, I'm playing with my boy Black Mamba. You see my record's not too bad. Don't roast me for it though. Shot creating sharpshooter, 94 overall. Pretty nice. Black Mamba's been an OG since like 2K18, so yeah. We're gonna be versing this lineup. Barbecue Chicken Alert. So it's gonna be a pretty easy game. That's how it just feels, you know. Anyway. Trying to circle around him. Shoot the fade. Splash, bro. Let's go, man. That shit's wet, bro. He does leave his man open, and he knocks down the wide open three. That's all good, though. Pass it. Post spin. And with the contested layup, but he still knocks it down. Let's go. We do get the steal there. Black Mamba shoots the shot and he splashes it. Bruh, this was our last game of the like session. We played like 20 games and won 19. But this is going to be our last game because Mamba had to hop off, so. This was going to be our last game, so. Later in the game, that was an unfortunate shot that was open. But later in the game, we do just chuck up some joke around shots, like, because, you know, it's our last game, we're tired. Not tired, but, like, you know. You know what I mean? He does green that. But he is a shot-creating post scorer, I'm pretty sure. But he greens, like, every single three, bro. It's crazy, man. Like, it's like he's a stretch four, bro. And he might be watching this video because, I don't know. But if you are watching this video, shout out to you, bro. You're crazy at 2K, man. Bro, like, he joined the party. I'm like, yo, can you shoot threes? And he's like, I don't know. And then we play with him. He's just knocking down every single three. We do get the open shot there and splash it. That was pretty nice shot there. Play some defense here. Does get the open shot, drains it again. That's all good though. I'm just trying to set a screen here. It didn't really work out too well though. He does shoot a three and greet it again, bro. This dude is insane. I would say his name, but I can't really pronounce it. I don't know. That's just my bad. Yeah, but if you are watching, make sure to comment, bro. Mamba's running it up the court. I have a wide open shot there. I brick it. That's unfortunate. I should have timed it better. It's all good, though. We do run up. That's green. Let's go, bro. Give me that takeover. We do get double takeover since I'm a 94 overall. So that's pretty nice. Yep, takeover time, bro. Yeah, here. Yeah, Mamba was just like, yo, chuck up a half court. Chuck up a half court. So I'm like, hey, I'll just chuck it up. I'm like, I don't even care who's on me. I'm just going to chuck it up. But, hey, who cares? As long as we're still winning, we can still secure the bag. Still got it. Yeah, we tried to do a lob here. He was like, yo, lob me, lob me. So it didn't really work out, but hey. That was funny, though. At the time, it was funny as. He does get the layup there. We're like, okay, let's just end it. So I'm like, okay, let's give it to me. Oh, no, Mamba has it. Pump it, and then I green that. GG. So that is going to be my park gameplay. Hopefully, you guys did enjoy. Make sure if you want to, like, contribute in more further videos, make sure to follow my game, my Instagram, contested_gaming. You can see whenever I post videos, I'll update it on there, and you can help me with uploading videos, okay? So, as we do get some VC there, I am still 12.8%. Yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Peace. Records got back.